Oh, come in.
Mr. Douglas to see you, Mrs. Davis.
Erica, how are you, eh?
Very well, thank you. Thank you, Miss Williams. Could you arrange for some tea or coffee?
Oh, not for me, thank you.
Well, don't bother then. Do sit down, Mr. Douglas.
Oh, come now, Erica. Ted, eh?
Ted.
Now, what's this all about?
My resignation? Mm-hmm. Let's just say I don't think I am capable of governing Wentworth in the way some people think I should.
Oh, nonsense. You're one of the best people we've got.
Oh, well, now here is a likely candidate to give a poor girl a lift back into town.
Oh, I don't think we're going the same way.
Well, just to the nearest cab rank will be fine. Besides, there's a few things that I want to have a discussion with you about.
The women have more requests, do they?
Oh, well, sort of. You see, I was wondering if there might be a place in the department for my services.
Oh, I don't think so. You see, it's a rather specialized field.
So's mine.
I don't think so, really.
You see, I was thinking that seeing as though the department is trying to keep the prisoners happy, well, I'd return the compliment. I mean, it's not as if I'd be exactly a stranger, and you would be surprised at how many mutual friends we have in the department.
What I'm trying to say is I've got a photo of Lionel Fellows. Here, look at it and tell me if I'm right. There, the two guys on the left. The other guy's handing him the envelope. That's Fellows, isn't it? God, if it is, I'm made.
It can't be.
What, you don't think it's Fellows?
Oh, yes, it's Fellows, all right. But that one on the left, that's Ted Douglas. What's he doing with a man like Fellows?
Certainly, my son's a budding photographer. He took some pictures of Parliament House recently. This is one of them.
I see. How many people have seen this?
As far as I know, just myself, my son Paul, and Mr. Wallace. He's a neighbor.
Three people, three. That's quite enough.
That is Lionel Fellows, isn't it?
Yes. Tell me, where's your son now?
At home, why?
Because this is very important departmental business and highly confidential. Be very dangerous if it leaked out.
To whom?
Well, I'm afraid I can't tell you that. I can only assure you that heads would roll. Now, I must have the negative and all the copies. Do you understand?
Edward Douglas.
To catch.
I think you know what we want, sir.
You are Mr. Douglas from the Department of Corrective Services?
Yes, yes, you know me. I don't know you. Now, if you'll excuse
me. Detective Inspector Fields, sir. Now, we'd like you to come with us just to answer a few questions.
Oh, look, this is utterly ridiculous. You don't understand my position. My work, I have to catch this plane.
I think you should come quietly, sir. We don't want a scene, do we?
You're overstepping the mark, Inspector. The minister will hear about this, I promise you.
I can promise you, sir. He already has.
No, please, don't do that. Please.
Right. Gentlemen,